It's Wednesday and Wednesday video time, just in 60 seconds. A law firm hires 20 associates. These 20 associates are going to be based in 20 different locations, but they are required to work well together. So basically, they are a remote team. Now, the law firm understands the importance of building trust and rapport amongst these associates before they start in their respective roles. So they bring them all together in one location, teach them how to tell their personal story, what their values are, what drives them, what their identities are, and as a result, build trust and rapport. Now, that is a very smart move because people trust people if they understand the identity of these people. Quite often, we rely on reciting our CVs to do that job, but that hardly achieves the desired outcome. It is no big surprise then that Google's research on what makes great remote teams emphasizes on sharing of personal experiences face-to-face to build connection and trust.